The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere. The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize and try to take our homeland.
Warlord, this is Scar One. Standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Friendlies!
Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site.
Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free.
Go. 10 seconds.
Door!
Green light, Scar One. Green light.
Call it, Wolf.
Go! Go, go!
Stay tight!
Surface temps 300 below. We gotta move. Reaper, Scar's a boots on ground.
Copy, 1-1. The insert is a vertical drop north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Tracking two targets below. Boost down, take them out.
Sipes, take point. 1-1 to Reaper. Set that gunners in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, we'll relay.
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
He's down.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Thermal is spotting at your desk, so stay alert.
Stand fast. Sentries on the roof. Wolf, take one, we got the others. On you, boss.
Got the radio coming up. Push up.
Mind the gap. They just executed him. SDF wants weapons, not prisoners.
Enemy
Multiple targets.
Snake is out.
Copy that.
Fan out.
Our weapons in the armory vault. Half a click up. Close quarters. Check your scopes. You think they heard the blast? I'm assuming they did. Let's give them a proper welcome then.
Dose an anti-grav.
Copy that.
They're down.
Moving up.
Feed backup. My location.
Watch your corners. Reaper, we're in R&D. Moving to the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab. Armory should be next.
That's our mark.
Contact!
Keep us moving! We're not clear.
They're closing.
Get us in there now!
Light them up!
Target's down.
1-1, we're off the time and close to Bingo Fuel. What's your status?
Moving on target now. Exfil 6 mics. Out.
Terminals on the other side. Just in time.
Sipes, crash it.
All clear. Jackpot. Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
F-spar.
Boot it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
Here, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The riot operation, we're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirm the execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50-plus infantry and machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
Catwalk!
Catch your breath, Trooper.
Edmund Koch, gun destroyed, data retrieved, initiating Raya.
How many did you come with?
We're it.
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
You care about your men. Care clouds judgment. That is why you cannot win. This place. You killed him. You saved the bullet.
What is Raya?
Unclear. Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. SETDEF's made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands.
They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SETDEF allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. STRATCOM is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Felice stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alderno?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Come on. We'll take the scenic route.
Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Welcome to Fleet Week.
Mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Rayman's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch. Take a little R&R today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Reyes.
The hell is that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Programmed for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Upside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral.
Roger 6, grounds will escort you to Vengeance.
Copy. Raven 6 to Vengeance. Top Cat is on board. We're coming to you.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
You kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alderno, first troop-ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, man, not at all.
You got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Datus guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Datus guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
To shoot down the fleet.
We have to get to the tower to take back control of the gun.
Shoot that piece of shit. Hold this.
11 o'clock.
Cover me.
Behind those crates. To the west.
Second floor!
Roger!
Clear!
All clear! Roger!
Scramble your fighters, Lieutenant!
Affirmative, all scars, this is 1-1, do you read?
Communications must have been hit! SDF's breaking for the tower!
They're landing troops!
We need that Datus back under our control. That's all that matters now.
Guns ain't cutting it.
We need any personnel weapons.
Good call.
They're shooting civilians.
Close to the tower now.
Civilians are everywhere. Check fire.
Why are they targeting our civilians?
I don't know, Ethan. Our Aedas guns are still firing on our fleet.
The only way to save this city is to get inside the Aedas tower.
Go right!
1 o'clock!
Dead end, Ethan.
I can get us over that wall, sir. This way, Lieutenant. Civilians up ahead.
Hold your fire.
You okay, sir? Get yourself to safety. Get off the street. Head indoors. Left, up the stairs.
You hearing that?
Something's incoming.
Thank you.
can't get him.
Hey, cover me.
That guy, put in your head.
SS been trying to take control for years, Ethan.
They knew our whole fleet was here. Move up!
Copy. There's movement inside.
Reyes, hide that door. I'll clear in behind you.
Sir.
All stations, Marines are pinned down. Gold teams cannot advance. We need immediate suppression.
Eclipse, this is Top Cat. How copy?
Rise, Admiral. Pursuit traffic.
I need your airship drawing fire at the tower for ground force cover.
Clear, sir. Inbound hot.
Let's cut through here.
Roger that, sir.
Medic!
Retribution, this is 1-1.
Go for it, 1-1.
Gator, I need SCAR 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to target 1 mic.
Top Cat to go. Air is inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Roger, Top Cat. Goals are in place.
Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound hot. Shots out. Shots out.
Medium down.
Can't advance. Respect on target, 2-1.
Copy. Shake it, man. It's bugging out. Thank you.
target marked.
Roger. Inbound for gunfire.
Guns, guns, guns.
Go ahead, 21.
Copy. Disengage.
Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Get online. Shots out. Shots out.
Gold 2-4, I need you on the left flank. 2-6, take the right.
Keep moving!
3-1 on station, available for tasking. This is 3-1, waiting for your mark.
3-1, target mark.
Roger, inbound for gun run.
Guns, guns, guns!
Effect on target, 3-1.
Copy. Disengaging.
Cover me!
Gold team, report!
2-4 in position, left side.
This is 2-6, we're in position.
Okay, let's take it!
Man down!
Station available for tasking. 3-1, wait for your mark.
Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound lock.
Shots out. Shots out.
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Copy. Shaking bandits. Bug it out.
Target marked.
Roger. Inbound for gun run.
Guns, guns, guns!
Good hit, 3-1. Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound lock.
Good hit, 3-1.
Copy. Shaking bandits. Bug it out.
Cover me! I'm on it!
3-1,
3-1, target marked.
Roger, inbound for gun run. It's guns, guns, guns!
Good hits, 3-1.
Copy, disengaging.
Sir, hold the SDF barricaded inside.
Roger, set up a perimeter. Scars are moving interior.
I want eyes in that room.
Yes, sir. Steaming to your HUDs now.
10 ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to aid a system destruct now. Mars Eternal.
We gotta go now. Ethan, run! All stations, I say again, jackpot!
Relieve the bot. Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officers, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
SATO forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an earthen fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya, of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war.
And I will finish that war.
ATIS guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolong the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Mars Eternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir?
Let's move!